The next song I'm gonna play for you is it's a song that I wrote a few years ago.
I hate you.
And I gave it away to a singer named Ariana Grande.